This video clip provides a description of how you can organize favorites in the Favorites Palette of ARCHICAD 20. ARCHICAD 20 offers new features for the better organization of favorites in the Favorites Palette. It's now possible to create folders within the Favorites Palette. Click the New Folder button at the bottom of the Favorites Palette. In the Appearing dialog, type the desired name for the new folder, and click the OK button. The folder with the specified name will be created at the current level of the Favorites folder structure. Alternatively, you may right-click any folder in the Favorites folder list and activate the New Folder command from its context menu. The new folder will be created as the subfolder of the folder you right-clicked on. You may create multiple levels of subfolders in the Favorites folder structure. Just as with folders in your operating system, two folders may not have the same name within the same folder. However, folders with the same name may exist at different paths within the Favorites folder structure. You can also move favorites from one folder within the Favorites folder structure to another folder. Select the favorite you wish to move, then drag it onto the destination folder displayed in either the Favorites list, or the Favorites folder list. You may also select multiple favorites and even folders and move them in a single step. If you hold down the Option key on a Mac or the Control key on Windows while dropping selected favorites and folders, a copy of those favorites and folders will be created in the destination folder. The name of the folder copied will be kept. However, no two favorites existing anywhere within the favorites folder structure may have the same name. Thus, when creating copies of favorites, an index number in parentheses is automatically appended to the name of the newly created favorites to achieve unique favorites names.